Assalamualaikum, my name is Naeem Abbas. I'm your math teacher. Today I deliver lecture from page number 14. Finite set. A set containing only a finite numbers of element, for example, set C 1, 4, 9, 16. Unit set. A unit set is a set that contains only one element. A unit set, also called a singleton. For example, A only element 2. A set A have only element 2. Disjoint set. Two or more sets are called the disjoint set if they have no common elements. So, for example, set E 2, 3, 4, set F 5, 6, 7. They have no common element. These sets are called disjoint set. Overlapping set. Two or more sets are called overlapping sets if they have at least one common element. For example, a set 1, 2, 3, a set A 1, 2, 3, and set B 3, 4, 5. They have common element 3. Equivalent set. Two or more sets are called equivalent sets if they have equal number of elements. It is not necessary for them to have the same element. For example, a set J 1, 4, 6 and set K A, B, C. They have the same number of elements. Equal set. Two or more sets are called equal sets if they have, if they contain the same element. For example, a set L 2, 4, 6 and set M 2, 4, 6. These are equal set, called equal set. Universal set. A set, universal set, if is a set which contain all the set under consideration. For example, J, a set January, July and June. Then a set A, April, August. And the set U, month of the year. U is a universal set.